Raceway takes the win. Justin Doyle for two. Andy Miller. We got run out of time.
Everyone's still excited up there as Richard Swinman does a great wheelie down the back straight.